Don't let them stay home and listen to the blues.